being in second place. I'm sure you know about this. Being in second place gets you better items. So, yeah, that's cool. Last match is gonna be on Bowser's Castle. Alright, this is gonna be a hectic match. Big block guys. I don't remember the block guys, the block guys name. Face. Block faces. Yeah, those guys are gonna be everywhere. Oh, immediately knocks them off the mat. That's gonna be a costume. Something. You guys went for that that shortcut and it cost you, I swear. That shortcut cost you everything.
Works perfectly every time, sometimes.
You guys have another match coming up? You guys practicing boosted over there?
Gotcha.
Sit
that bump off the start that we had.
Yeah, that start gave you such a huge lead off the beginning.
That's like, that's
you kept it for so long.
I know.
That's right, like, until you try to go for the shortcut and it cost you everything.
We like worked on that for like an hour and a half, just like bring up the gun, just take them out. And they managed to like get knocked off the edge. But that was a great comeback.
Yeah, yeah. What a comeback.
Sitting here talking, 2 hours, pretty good. No, 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 it's fine. I like talking. I get to like act like I'm really good at the game from afar. So. Yeah, I get to point out all your flaws. And, like,
yeah.
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 Oh. See how this goes for them. How'd you do in your tournament?
Michael,
how'd you do in the double? Okay. Right. So, what strategy do you use? Do you use like one person drive, one person?
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Okay.
Throw it back and
okay.
Just help strip.
Alright, I hear you.
It's actually
the
first time
to do doubles.
Yeah.
Really? You guys live together, right?
Yeah.
I'm surprised you don't play bar doubles.
We should play against each other. No, yeah. We need the computers, so.
Yeah, that's true. Not a lot of good competitions. So, let's see, right here we got
so you guys got the winner.
Molly and Ethan are going. We're good. First match is going to be on Luigi Stadium. Luigi Circuit, sorry. Yep, feel free to go whenever you're ready. Patrick, come talk to me. So, Patrick, do you feel any better about your Mario Kart game after that?
I do.
Okay. Okay, nice.
Much better than
nice. So, okay, looks like we have Molly and Lucas versus Matt and Lucas. Matt and Lucas should be on top. Lucas might be on the bottom. Yep, Matt and Lucas on the bottom here. Playing the Toad Twins here. They're boots all the way around the edge of the track. Pretty good. Just your left boot. Had a boot at hand.
And they have a little
bump. Yep. See, if Molly and Ethan can figure out of the items are huge, especially in the second place, you get those really good items, so.
Yeah, just like we saw in last
game. Yeah, use the banana today. And then you get the rest of it. Don't item off. Oh my god, he came back. Caught him on the rebound. He goes right through the big box. I have to use the bodies down here. It's not enough time, unfortunately. The game is just over. They were actually on a comeback there towards the end.
That Bowser
shell
coming across the map.
Yeah. It's huge.
Looks like this next map is going to be on Mushroom
City. Yeah, Mushroom City is a very, really, really good stage. I love it. It's so close quarters. Anything can happen. Especially when you're playing with a lot of people. Close quarters is really, really fun. There. I guess that was a different piece of really important. They missed the shortcut, but they may not be familiar with it. Okay, but well, unfortunately, Matt Lee just makes up one right now. really unfortunate. Those items are really big fun. Looks like Matt is going to take it. August versus Matt and Lucas, and Nathan and Zach versus Mike and Connor. Take a look at who's watching. Actually, we're watching Nick and August. Oops.
Yeah.
Right, this is. Okay, but over here we got Nick and August.
Thank you.
right in the first place.
It's like the next one is going to be on Peach Beach.
Very true.
See if they can get another.
Once again, they get that. They get that twice. Exciting to figure out who's gonna take this one. I don't know. One with the big elephant in it, right?
I don't know.
we had a joke about it with dinosaurs. Okay, they don't get them. Thank you.
looks like Nick and August take it. Upset victory. And Dino. Why are we talking about future tournaments? Not a big deal. That's what it takes. We're always planning something. We're always planning at least two events. Which one of them is going to go in the finals on the losing side. Very reluctant, yes. I would.
Yeah!
say Nick and Angus are have a pretty solid move right now. There it goes.
I'm gonna go ahead and
huge thing right now. I'm not sure finals of a doubles tournament. We had a...
Should we fill chairs?
Yes.
Yes.
We'll be right back.
dragon, bigger than all of them.
The eggs hatch, and those are all female too?
Yep.
Okay,
Why are we on baby bark here? I think it started out all three pretty interesting.
Yeah. We're not talking about the match the entire time.
A little bit.
That's a lot of excitement, so thanks a lot for tuning in. CMU's Game Development Design Club's Mario Kart Double Dash Tournament. We hope to see you soon, and